Hi you guys, it's Shaquille. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. If not, welcome back. You guys, today on this Tuesday night, we're gonna be eating a seafood boil. In this boil, of course, I got some butter sauce with some garlic and some onions. I have a thing of rice. I have corn, I have cucumbers, I have mussels, I have shrimp, I have sausage, boiled eggs, and one potato. You guys, before we eat, we're gonna say grace. Father God, I thank you for this food. They're about to receive in our backs. Please bless this food. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Amen, I hope you guys are having a blessed night. We're gonna start out with some sausage, corn, and cucumber. Sausage, rice, and cucumber. If I had not had this combo, you're missing out. Already. And hot. You guys, I'm low key burnt out. I was in the sun all day. All day. What am I looking for? I got some ice water. That is so hot. In and outside. Like, you literally have nowhere to run. Hope you guys got everything that you guys needed to get done today. Everything done, stress-free day. I know how it is when it's not. Look at that, you guys. Look at that. It's gonna be less talking, more eating. This car keeps driving back and forth through every part of the apartments. I wonder what he's looking for. After this, I'm gonna go take my nightly walk. Clear the mind. I'm trying to get some onions. Had a good day today, though. I walked to the park. My niece made me walk with her baby doll on my hip the whole way there. It was hot. The doll was heavy. I had her water in my hand, my water in my hand, plus the snack bag. And she's just acting like, just give it to Takiya. So then when we go to get our snacks and stuff, the people at the grocery store thought the baby was real, thought the baby was mine. When we got to the park, I have to push the baby on the swing. I'm like, you know, I'm ready to go home. It's way too hot for this. Right, I guess anything for the kids, right? Excuse me. It's hot still. It's hot. Mm-hmm. Tomorrow's hump day. So that means 2 days after tomorrow, we ain't gotta do shit. We can just sit, relax, and just enjoy life. Well, for me, of course. It's too hot in temperature. I can't do it right now. Ooh, excuse me. It's so quiet in my house, I love it. You can actually think. Because I didn't boil this food with any seasoning. Not a drip or nothing. I knew that this has a lot of salt in it already. I heard that if the shell still closed, that means it was dead when it was, I don't know, fished out. Don't ask me. I'm not sure. So, but I'm not gonna take the chances on trash. This is my third one today. This is 32 ounces of water. Can I tell you? Which is almost a gallon, I believe. Drink a gallon of water a day. I'm trying to tell you, it's like a natural healing. Makes you feel real good. Especially on hot days. Like when I went to the store today, I was so tempted to buy juice or soda. I'm like, nah. Because if I drink that in the sun, especially when it's hella sugar, you'll feel like you're burnt out. I tell y'all, try this combination. Butter sauce or whatever Cajun sauce that you guys use for your seafood boil. Rice, sausage, and cucumber. It's different. It'll change your life. Asshole. It's like a cucumber. Gives your whole boil a fresh taste, a fresh one. Mm. I knew that was coming on. The best thing about seafood is I won't be full for too long. All right, you guys. That is the end of the video. Make sure you subscribe, comment, like, share. It's very greatly appreciated. Hope you guys are having a fabulous Tuesday night. Thank you for joining me. And always know, Shaquille loves you. Peace.